Welcome to a new video of Masters Academy. CET 2020 Mathematics topic sets part 2 prepared by N. Paramesh. Ninth question. A survey shows that 63% of the people watch a news channel where 76% watch other channels. Full stop. If X percent of the people watch both the channels, then four options are given. Solution. News channel is equal to A, comma other channel is equal to B. N of A is equal to 63, comma N of B is equal to 76. Let N of A intersection B is equal to X. N of A union B is equal to N of A plus N of B minus N of A intersection B. N of A union B is equal to 63 plus 76 minus N of A intersection B. Shifting this to left side, plus N of A intersection B is equal to 139 minus N of A union B. But N of A union B is less than or equal to 100. Introducing minus on both sides, minus N of A union B greater than or equal to minus 100. Adding 139 on both sides, 139 minus N of A union B greater than or equal to 139 minus 100. 139 minus N of A union B greater than or equal to 39. N of A intersection B greater than or equal to 39. Call this as equation 1. N of A intersection B less than or equal to N of A. N of A intersection B less than or equal to N of A is nothing but 63. Call this as equation 2. From equation 1 and 2, N of A intersection B is greater than or equal to 39, less than or equal to 63. Therefore, X is greater than or equal to 39, less than or equal to 63. That is there in option third one. Tenth question. Which of the following is the roster form of the letter of the word school? Four options are given. Solution. Given word school. Roster form of the given word is equal to set S, comma C, comma H, comma O, comma L. That is there in option second one. 11th question. Which of the following is the empty set? Question mark. Four options are given. Solution. Set X such that X is a real and X square plus 1 is equal to 0, X square is equal to minus 1. X is equal to plus or minus root minus 1. Set of real number means that is null set. That is there in option second one is the right answer. 12th question. Let set A is equal to 1 comma 2 comma 3 comma 4 and set B is equal to 2 comma 3 comma 4 comma 5 comma 6. Then symmetric difference of the sets A and B, A delta B. Four options are given. Solution. Symmetric difference of sets A and B is equal to A minus B bracket close union B minus A is equal to A minus B is nothing but set of element 1 union B minus A is nothing but set of element 5 comma 6. That is equal to set 1 comma 5 comma 6. That is there in option fourth one. 13th question. If a set A has 4 elements, then the total number of proper subsets of set A is. Four options are given. Solution. Total number of proper subset of set A is equal to 2 to the power n minus 1 is equal to 2 to the power n is nothing but 4 minus 1. That is equal to 16 minus 1 is equal to 15. That is there in option third one. 14th question. In a class of 175 students, the following data shows the number of students opting one or more subjects. Mathematics 100, comma physics 70, comma chemistry 40. Mathematics and physics 30. Mathematics and chemistry 28, comma physics and chemistry 23, comma mathematics, comma physics and chemistry 18. The number of students who have obtained mathematics alone is. Four options are given. Solution. By using Venn diagram, number of students, mathematics 100, physics 70, chemistry 40. All the three subject is 18. Mathematics and physics is 30. 18 is there. 30 minus 18 is 12. Next, mathematics and chemistry is 28. Mathematics and chemistry is 28. Already 18 is there. 28 minus 18 is 10. Physics and chemistry is 23. Already 18 is there. 23 minus 18 is 5. Therefore, number of mathematics only is equal to 100 minus of 12 plus 18 plus 10. That is equal to 100 minus 40. is equal to 60, that is there in option third one. 15th question, if set A is equal to 1, 3, 5, 7, set B is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8, then n of P of A intersection B is equal to, 4 options are given. Solution: A intersection B is equal to null set, n of A intersection B is equal to 0, n of P of null set is equal to 2 to the power n, 2 to the power 0 is equal to 1, that is there in option first one. 16th question, a college awarded 38 medals in football, 15 in basketball and 20 in cricket. If these medals went to a total of 58 men and only 3 men got the medals in all the 3 sports, how many received the medals in exactly 2 of the 3 sports? (4 options are given. Solution: A is nothing but football, B is nothing but basketball, C is nothing but cricket. N of A union B union C is equal to N of A plus N of B plus N of C minus N of A intersection B minus N of B intersection C minus N of A intersection C plus N of A intersection B intersection C. Substituting the value, 58 is equal to 38 plus 15 plus 20 minus N of A intersection B minus N of B intersection C minus N of A intersection C plus 3. Shifting the negative on left side, N of A intersection B plus N of B intersection C plus N of C intersection A is equal to 76 minus 58 is equal to 18. N of number of elements in exactly 2 of the sets A, B, C is equal to N of A intersection B plus N of B intersection C plus N of C intersection A minus 3 N of A intersection B intersection C. That is equal to, this is nothing but 18 minus 3. All the 3 men got the medals. 3. 18 minus 3 into 3. 18 minus 9 is 9. That is there in option 4th one. 17th question, a set A has 9 elements, then the number of subsets of A having at most 7 element is. 4 options are given. Solution: N of P of A is equal to 2 to the power 9, 2 to the power 9 is equal to 512. Number of subsets having 8 or more element is 9C8 plus 9C9, 9C8 is equal to 9 plus 9C9 is equal to 1, 9 plus 1 is 10. Therefore, required is equal to 512 minus 10 is equal to 502, that is there in option second one. 18th question, if set A and set B are two sets such that A has 192 more subsets than B, then 4 options are given. Solution: number of element in set A is equal to small letter n, number of element set B is equal to small letter m. 2 to the power n is equal to 192 plus 2 to the power m. Shift the alphabetic on one side, 2 to the power n minus 2 to the power m is equal to 192. 2 to the power m as common of 2 to the power n minus m minus 1 is equal to 2 to the power 6 into 3. While comparing, m is equal to 6. 3 can be written as 2 square minus 1. N minus m is equal to 2. N minus 6 is equal to 2. N is equal to 8. Therefore, by inspection, m is equal to 6 and n is equal to 8. That is there in option third one. 19th question, if A and B have 30 and 60 elements respectively, what can be the minimum number of element in A union B? (4 options are given. Solution: N of A is equal to 30, N of B is equal to 60. Minimum number of elements in A union B is equal to maximum of flower bracket N of A, N of B. Here N of B is 60. Therefore, option second one is the answer. Dear friends, if you find this video useful, then please subscribe our YouTube channel and share it to your friends. Thank you.